September 2001. Zest and Scallywags cruise in the Whitsundays. This is Mackay's new marina with its excellent boat ramp, where it was all meant to begin. But Ron and Ruth didn't turn up, so after waiting a day, we took to the water in Zest, sailing first to St. Bees. And then on to Brampton, where we waited another couple of days in the hope that they'd catch up. The barbecue's lit. All ready for my birthday cake. What we didn't know was that Ron had been delayed for 4 days in Griffith with gearbox trouble.
Boat and trailer over.
Back on the road and making up for lost time. We were very relieved to hear when they finally arrived, though by then Zest had already moved on. Ron and Ruth had a very rough passage to Brampton and were glad of a spell ashore. In Zest, we had now reached Full Thomas Island, where we spent the next couple of days. The anchorage at Thomas was calm enough. But the southerlies were freshening. Zest enjoyed a fast run to Sid Harbour. Wind against tide made the short passage to Hamilton Island a lively one. There we picked up Alistair, who was to spend the next week with us. Meanwhile, Ron and Ruth had arrived at Thomas Island. A day they'll have a good reason to remember.
All right, show off your little ring. Where is it?
Like us, they had a swift passage to Sid Harbour.
That's Dent Island, isn't it, Bert?
Yes, that's Dent Island. We're just passing it now, and there's the lighthouse. I'm trying not to fall off the step here. Whoa! And in the distance is where we're headed. We're headed for Sid Harbour, and they're travelling now up the Whitsunday Passage.
Here they met up first with Jerry, and finally caught up with us. Next day we set off to climb Whitsunday Peak. Oops. Alistair reached the top first.